Man is killing the speed limit right now.